up, y'all? Welcome back to another video. It's me, the one motherfucker only. And today is September 1st. It's the first of the month, the first of the fall year. I'm so excited. Well, not year, like fall months. You know, fall is my favorite weather. I'm a fall girly. That's my scene. Like, I love fall. So I decided to wait until September 1st to do this reaction because I felt like it was only fitting. Why not do it in September? You know, the first of the month. It's fall time. So today, as you can tell by the thumbnail and the title, we're going to be watching the Terrifier 3 official trailer, which was released like a week ago, I think. I didn't watch it yet. I waited to do this video. We're going to get into it, okay? Okay. Now, you know, Terrifier 2, girl, everybody know that movie. Everybody know what the fuck they did in that movie. That movie was one of the most goriest films I've seen in a long time.
Yes!
Although most of it wasn't like real, like it was kind of goofy because of how unrealistic it was, people still took it how they took it and they didn't take it good. So I'm excited to see Terrifier 3. If it's going to be anything like the first two, I know I'm going to love it. One thing I would suggest is more storyline instead of just gore, but you know, that's what they know for. But of course, we're going to get into this reaction, Terrifier 3. Super excited for this. Super excited. I think this comes out next month in October too. But I don't really want to do no more talking. I'm going to be getting straight into it. You know, Terrifier 3, you know, vibes in 3, 2, 1.
He survived the most famous serial killer since Jack the Ripper.
Dude.
The 5-year anniversary is coming up. I think a lot of people would really like to hear from you after all this time.
I love that we're getting Sienna and her brother back. Hopefully her brother. I see
him. Kind of evil. What goes through your brain when it's close enough to you? Feel its power.
Ooh, ooh. Is this top in the bedroom scene?
I saw him today.
Oh. Her brother's back.
How can you be sure it was really him? I can feel it.
Art is deranged.
Scaring my kid.
Yeah, he's scaring me too. Hey, Santa's handing out presents.
It's gonna be like Body Pirate.
Julia, run!
This October.
Even if he was alive, which he isn't, when you want to get as far away from here as possible, as far away from you, we both know this isn't over.
It ain't. Ooh.
I have to go back to the Terrifier. Still buried there.
Who is that?
Might be the only thing that could stop them.
Oh. Oh, not Art on the subway. Ooh, that shot was clean.
Looking forward to the best Christmas ever, filled with fun, smiles, and laughter.
Is Sienna gonna die? Okay, October 11th. Phew, that was a lot. That was a lot. There was a shower scene that I feel like might top the bedroom scene. He had a chainsaw. Baby.
Black eyelashes, blank stare.
I don't know what to expect. That was a lot. That was a lot. I'm super excited for this movie, obviously. If you can't tell, I'm super excited. I don't know. Do y'all think it's going to top Terrifier 2? Let me know in the comments down below. I don't know. But I have a feeling it will. It looks like it's a lot more storyline, which I loved. That's what I wanted. Sienna and her brother are back. Shit, I seen them. They was at like a college and a subway. I would definitely say taking a little bit of inspo from Scream 6. the subway, the college setting, but maybe I'm wrong. You can't really judge it. It was a quick little 2-minute trailer, so I'm not even sure how long the video is going to be, because there's not much else for me to do. But fall content is on the way, including a back to school haul. I gotta get to that soon, but it's really not gonna happen. It's probably gonna come out like a week into the school year, probably, but it's gonna come. New intro, all my videos from now until November, we're using the Halloween intro that I made, so just letting y'all know that Halloween intro. And yeah, that's it pretty much. So I hope y'all enjoyed it, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye.